Who do you think should host the Oscars?
They should get Donald Duck.
Donald Duck?
Mickey Mouse. Like, because I say that to say, that's not something that I focus on.
Okay.
The Oscars is not something for me that is the be all, the end all. Now, if you ask me about the Image Award,
okay.
If you ask me who do I think should host the NAACP
Image Award. Who should host the NAACP Image Award?
It's this girl in this pink dress that's sitting right here. You know, it's this girl that I know that wears this pink dress that's sitting right here. Because it is us celebrating us unapologetically.
Yeah. Yes.
Whenever you think about the Oscars and a black person or a person of color is nominated, it becomes this grand deal. See, we deal with the black people. Okay, but the Image Award is saying, it is your community saying we validate, we love you, we respect you. So I'm unwavering about those two awards. No one ever asks me, Monique, how you feel about the Image Award? But they always ask me how I feel about the Oscar. And the Oscar is another award. I'm grateful for all of them.
Exactly.
But the Image Award is the award that for me and my community, when I was younger and I watched that show, baby, and I saw them call up people that looked like me, I couldn't wait for the day to come that they called me up.
Yeah, that's so dope.
So it wasn't the Oscars.
I love that.